Hyderabad-based giant pharmaceutical company Bharat Biotech announced that on 15 July, they began phase 1 human trials of the vaccine Covaxin across the country. The trials are to see if the vaccine is safe and how many doses can be administered. The ICMR has selected 12 medical institutions from across the country to test the vaccine. In phase 1, the vaccine would be tested on 375 volunteers. The phase 2 will have about 750 volunteers. Chennai's SRM Medical College Hospital and Research Center have started conducting the clinical trials for Covaxin. On 23rd July, selected volunteers were given their first dose at Chennai's SRM Medical College. The first group of people that were tested were between the ages of 18 and 55 years with no comorbidities. Dr. A Sundaram, Dean at SRM Medical College Hospital and Research, said those tested in the first phase of human trials, in a week's time, they will be called to check how the body is responding to the vaccine and if there are any side effects. The volunteers will have to come for checkups every week for 6 months. The data from the trial will constantly be shared with the ICMR. In Delhi's AIIMS on 24 July, 5 volunteers were vaccinated in the first phase of human clinical trials. About 3,500 people have registered with the ICMR to take part in the vaccine trials. All volunteers will be between the age of 12 to 65 years. 3,500 people who have volunteered are being screened for various parameters at AIIMS. Of the 3,500 volunteers, 50 types of tests including diabetes, hypertension, heart and liver disease will be conducted by AIIMS. Once they are confirmed to be fit, they can take part in trials. Phase 1 of the trials are complete and the results are promising. Phase 2 has started. The vaccine has to clear Phase 1, 2 and 3 of trials, only then it will be ready for public use. ICMR had previously said that it aims to launch the vaccine by 15th August. But Bharat Biotech's founder Dr. Krishna Ella said, it's too early to announce a launch date. Once trials for 3 phases are successful, then a date can be announced.